Rhythms of the Eastern Cape exhibits traditional dance and song from the vibrant and diverse sub-tribes of the Eastern Cape. It features five groups drawn by the Department of Sports, Recreation, Arts and Culture from the various districts of the province. The Amabata, the Abatembu, the Abesutu, the Amakhoisan and the Amampondo. It brings to the festival an authentic display of Eastern Cape indigenous knowledge systems and cultures. The Amabata group uses synchronized dance routines set to acoustic songs, driven by the rhythm of their foot stomping, to really highlight their distinct ethnic traditions.